to be able to hold public office. And you hold in the palm of your hands this entire city. For me, it's been an honor, it's been a pleasure, and I say thank you to those that have re-elected me three times. I'm grateful for that. For all the employees, I've done my farewell tour. You are the awesome leaders in this city, and I thank you for your leadership for the last 9 years. And to some special women that hold a dear place in my heart, Jeanette, Amber, Patrice, Sophia, Sharon, and Maxine, I love you all.